Islam justify an aggressive act against innocent civilians, whether it was in the United States, in London, or elsewhere?
I think we need to correct our terminologies. It seems to me using the word innocent. Innocent as far as Islam is concerned are the Muslims. Innocent as far as Islam is concerned are the Muslims.
At the end of the day, innocent people, when we say innocent people, we mean Muslims.
Thank you. ideological movement that resides in the UK under a covenant of security. Yet he openly praises violent jihad.
The Quran is full of, you know, jihad is the most talked about duty in the Quran after tawheed, belief. Nothing else is more is mentioned more than the topic of fighting. Several.
Fearful and unbelieving, and the abominable, and murderers and whoremongers and sorcerers and idolaters and all liars shall have their part in the lake which burneth with fire and brimstone, which is the second death.
We're commanded to terrorize the disbelievers. And this is a religion, like
we're
I said.
We're commanded to terrorize the
in
disbelievers.
The Quran says very clearly in the Arabic language, Turhibuna. This means terrorize them. It's a command from Allah.